Did you mean what you said about everyone having a heart?
Well, sure I did. Do you think you'd be feeling as bad as you do if you didn't have a heart?
I don't know. I suppose not.
Of course you wouldn't. Because then you'd be dead.
When darkness surrounds you and you lose your way, you have your own compass that turns night to day, and it's even with you before you depart. Be still, hear it beating, it's leading you, follow your heart.
Follow my heart? But to where?
To wherever your heart tells you to go.
Even there?
Even to the clouds, if that's what your heart commands. What's it saying now?
I don't know. I don't know how to listen to my heart.
You have to listen carefully. Here, let me try.
Do you
hear? Shh! There it is. It's saying,
we all want a world filled with peace and with joy, with plenty of water for each girl and boy. That bright shining world is just waiting to start. No meanness or sorrow, just cleanness tomorrow, if only you follow your heart.
You see there, Bobby? Even your heart knows you should follow your heart.
Peace and joy, plenty of water. I guess I do want those things.
There's something else your heart was saying. Maybe something I shouldn't have heard.
There was?
I think so. It was barely audible, but I definitely heard something.
Well, what was it?
Let me try again. Maybe I can make it out this time. There it is. So faint. It's saying,
it was?
Sure it was. Squalor and noise, hopes and joys. It was telling me about all those things.
I didn't know two hearts could speak as one.
I didn't either! Until now. Here, listen.
Someday I'll meet someone whose heart joins with mine. Aortas and arteries all intertwined. They'll beat so much stronger than they could apart. 8 chambers of muscle to hustle the love in our heart. Love is kind and considerate. Love is peaceful and fair. Love can creep up so suddenly. When you least think of it, your love is there. We all want a world filled with peace and with joy, with plenty of justice for each girl and boy. That bright shining world is just waiting to start. No anger or madness, just laughter.
You're